Hello, my name is Leo, and welcome to a new day in Raising Shinji Ikari. So have I actually done something in my week this time that I can actually talk about for once in my life? So that's cool. The first thing that I could talk about, it happened. When did I do it? Did I do it last week? I did it last Sunday. After I finished recording the Ray and the Shinji ones, my friggin' headphones. Did I talk about that last week? I forget. Whatever. My headphones were busted, and I had to buy new headphones, which is why I'm using new headphones right now. Probably don't even notice the difference. They sound fairly similar, but whatever. So, my headphones were like, I got this like reclining chair, and I guess the cords were like wrapped around underneath the chair. So when I like closed, like put the legs down, it like just cut into the cable. And I tried using the headphones and they worked, but you know, naked electrical wires, maybe I shouldn't use these headphones anymore. What with them, you know, possibly, you know, I'm going to turn the music off just for a little bit, just so we can have a little chat. I thought that, you know, I wouldn't want the cables to, like, be that fidgety that if I, like, jiggled them a little bit, then I'd lose the audio from my recording. And that would suck, especially when I'm doing, like, videos like this that are more than my standard 15 minutes. But anyway, what else did we do? Well, I did some other stuff. I had pizza today. I glanced at a mention of that in the Raising Ayanami playthrough that I just did. By the way, this video is a little bit late today, and there's a reason for that, and I'll get into that later. Although one of the reasons for that is that I had pizza. I think this is my first Japanese pizza. Not great, and it was like a $35 pizza. But I didn't pay for it, so that's cool. But seriously, it was like a normal sized pizza for like $35. It's just a standard meat-lovers pizza. Why does it have to be so freaking expensive? And what is really interesting is they have four sizes of pizzas. They have large, medium, small, and then small, small. Small, small is like the size of your open palm, if you have a somewhat large palm. It's tiny. It's the tiniest thing ever. And it's like, how much was the SS? I want to say it was like $10. It was a fucking ripoff. No wonder I've never had like Japanese pizza until now. Yeah, that's because pizza's not cheap in Japan. You go to sushi and it's like cheap as shit. So when you're in Japan, you eat sushi. When you're in America, you eat pizza. When you're in Australia, you eat your motherfucking steak. Is pizza really that cheap in America? Well, it's kind of cheap in Australia too. Well, it's cheaper than, speaking of things that are overpriced, I went to the movies today. And a ticket to the movies was 1,800 yen, which is approximately $20. $20. Honestly, it's more than that, at least in Australian dollars. $20. For a single admission ticket to the movies. That's a fucking ripoff. Also, during the movie, there were some silent parts of the movie, and you could hear this, like, little, like, this electronic, staticky, clicky sound, and it, like, destroyed, well, it didn't destroy the entire movie, but it destroyed those sections of the movie. I was so furious. I wanted my money back. But I guess in Japan, you can't complain. And you know why it's so freaking expensive? Because where I live, it is the only cinema in, I don't know, a very large radius. So they can charge whatever the hell they want for their friggin' admission prices. Such a ripoff. Like, even a high school student pass is like $10. Like, in Australia, it'd be like $12 maybe for an adult, and then like $7 on a cheap day, and then like kids would be like $5 or something. He's like, $10 for kids, $20 for adults. Bullshit. Whatever. So what movie did I see, I hear you asking? I saw The Avengers 2, Age of Ultron. Finally. Am I thinking, geez, Leo, you're a bit late to the party? Well, bitches, it only just came out in Japan. So I was waiting for that, for it to come out in Japan. Thankfully, it's got, you know, when Western movies come out in Japan, it's still the English audio with Japanese subtitles. Also, I noticed the Shigeki no Kyojin Attack on Titan live-action movie is in the cinemas too. But I'm not going to go see that because it isn't in English and doesn't have English subtitles. So it's useless. So I'll wait for that to come out in America or maybe wait for someone online to do like some dubs, some subtitles, fan subs, and then watch it. But yeah, Age of Ultron, I'm not going to get into spoiler territory. There won't really. I don't know, I wouldn't really say anything in that was really spoilerific. At least if you've watched the trailers, you've pretty much seen most of the movie. But, you know, the ending kind of confused me a little bit. Again, I'm not going to go into spoilers, but I just, for those of you who have seen the movie, I don't quite get what was the deal with the Hulk? What happened there? I don't get why that happened. But whatever, maybe it'll be explained. The Hulk is the waifu's favourite character. That's, like, possibly the only reason why she liked the movie, or she went to go see it. Because she likes, quote-unquote, Angry Man. Yeah, it's not the Hulk, it's Angry Man. Well, she knows the character's name is the Hulk, but she calls him Angry Man. Just like how she calls Tyrion Lannister Small Man. Or was it Little Man? No, it's Small Man. It's Small Man. It's cute. Anyway. Yeah, Age of Ultron was a great movie. I enjoyed it. And I can't wait for... I saw a trailer for Ant-Man. I would like to see that. I'm not going to go see that in cinema. The reason why I did go and see this in the cinema is because I didn't see Avengers 1 in the cinema. And I feel like I should have. But I didn't. But I did see it on Blu-ray. I really wanted to see this one. Near the end of the movie, it was kind of cool. There were some cool action scenes and stuff. But it was a long friggin' movie. 2 hours and 20 minutes, man. Shigeki no Kyojin movie's like 90 minutes. Like an hour and a half. And this movie's like two and a half hours. It's crazy. Anyway, I kind of feel like the first Avengers movie was a better movie. Yeah. A little bit. And Guardians. I enjoyed Guardians a bit more than I enjoyed this. As a cinematic experience, like, I probably could have lived with just seeing The Avengers 2 on DVD. But whatever, I saw it now. Whew, okay. I want to practice your English there. Well, I've been in Japan for a while, and I've forgotten a lot of my English. So, there you go. You know, literally doing these videos is the only time I speak English. That's not true. You just use English with the waifu all the time. Good point. Whatever. Anyway. As for other movies in the, the Marvel Cinematic Universe, I didn't really see any of the other Phase 2 movies. I saw Guardians, and I saw Avengers 2. In cinemas, what was it, Winter Soldier and The Dark World, I saw, just on DVD when it came out in Japan. And I will see Ant-Man on DVD as well, because I'm not going to go see that in cinema. It's not worth it. But, I would like to, see Guardians 2, maybe in the cinema, whenever that comes out. Is there a schedule for that? I don't remember. I remember when they, like, released. And I want to see Doctor Strange, because I love Doctor Strange. Which, maybe we can talk about Doctor Strange. Well, let's talk about it now. Just quickly. Doctor Strange is my favorite character in Marvel, because I played Marvel Ultimate Alliance, which I love that game, as well as, like, Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2, and X-Men Legends 1 and 2, as well as Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance 1 and 2, but I've never actually played 2, but I'm sure it's great. and Champions of Norrath 1 and 2. I love all these games. Like, four-person drop-in, drop-out co-op, just beat the shit out of things. I've been jonesing for that game for so long that I've contemplating, like, trying to buy a Japanese version of the game, but I haven't actually found it. Like, I have Champions of Norrath 1 and 2 for the PS2, but I don't have my Australian PS2 here, all the games for it, so can't play it, whatever. Could always buy the PSP version of Marvel Ultimate Alliance 1, since I have a PSP now. Yeah, it's true. Good point. Anywho, yeah, so I picked up Strange because it was like, it was just like one of the characters I didn't really know anything about at the time. And I basically just played as him, and he was awesome. When you, like, fully level him up, he's so pony. Because he's the Sorcerer Supreme, so he has almost, when he's maxed out, he's got almost unlimited, like, power, like, you know, mana, basically. Yeah, loved him. So, I cannot wait for that movie. I don't know if I'll go see it in the cinema, though. It's probably not worth it. I do want to see the Avengers 3, though. And Guardians 2. That's probably it. But, yeah, they're definitely, you know, rolling up with the, Infinity Gems. That's certainly going to be... Well, that's obviously, that's the entire arc of Phase 3, isn't it? Well, Phase 2 was kind of starting it. Interesting that... Well, okay, maybe I shouldn't talk about that, because that's kind of spoilers. But it is interesting, the reveal of another Infinity Gem in this movie. Because I always thought that what the new Infinity Gem was just a copy of... Well... I'm stopping myself because I shouldn't say anything more. Okay, I'll just stop. Anyway, Shinji. Right. So, I think we're about to fight Twin Angel now? Possibly? So, I guess what we need to do is, we need to get What's-Her-Face to do some work. Even though this room's getting kind of messy. Oh, you might want to turn the sound back on. Fair enough. Hey, Shinji. How are you, dude? Yeah. Okay. Anyway, let's do our schedule. Yeah. So, what do I do? Oh, frick. By the way... Oh, no, that's the auto one. I didn't want to do that. No. Quit out. I want to see... No. Got confirmation status. So, up to 400 on that. What if that gives me N2 mines yet? I don't know yet. What needs to be improved? That's irrelevant, because we're not doing it. I just want to see what my stress was, that's all. Because Shinji is way too, like, de-stressed. He needs more stress in his life. True. It's friggin' hot in Japan. It is damn hot. So, I would do running, but then that's just going to make you more athletic. Yeah. But it's friggin' hot. Oh my god, it's so hot. What have I been doing with my life? I don't know, I can't remember what I did. I'm not doing any more friggin' vacation time. Should have just done way too much of that. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna give you... Thursday off. I'm going to make Friday running, because I was sweating like a pig then. Tuesday, I also sweated like a pig. What am I going to do, club? Or clubs in the morning. Yeah, well, let's do club, because, you know, it's more sweating as a pig. Wednesday night? What did I do Wednesday night? Play video games, sure. Yesterday... Let's just do the book. The book? Yeah, do the book. And then when and then Saturday, do some more book. Do book and then cigarette show. Yeah, I don't know if I agree with that, but whatever, go. Yeah, I'm good. Yeah. Alrighty, it's the 31st. Alright, well, let's begin your friggin' study session. Oh, that's right. Ray does this on, did I do this exact same schedule last week? Possibly. Anyway, yeah. Ray and Shinji study together. Yay. I think what Shinji actually needs to do, as far as the sets concerned, is do a whole bunch of art. I thought he was doing pretty good for art. Yeah, whatever. What's happening? Besides not here? Ikari-kun. Wait, why are you here?
Konna yoru, onnanoko hitori de deruite tara abunai yo. Boku mo tsukiau.
Wait, did Shinji just say it's dangerous for you, for a girl, to be out on her own? I'll go with you? Am I going shopping with Ray?
Doraku Sakai? Konna tokoro ni yakkyoku ga atta nda. Shiranakatta na.
Go to a drugstore. I never heard of this drugstore before. Really? I come here all the time. Wow, you bought a whole lot of medicine there, Ray. Why do you need so much? Whatever you think, no, it's this.
So, what? Biyoki janakya iinda.
Oh, well, okay, I guess, Shinji was saying, oh, well, Ray, was something wrong? You got some sign of sickness or disease or something? And Ray's like, no, these are just supplements or whatever. And Shinji's like, oh, okay, well, that's all it is. All right, well, I guess I won't worry then.
Ah, nasa, boku mo motsu no tetsudau yo.
Something about taking medicine.
What?
Shinji, why are you getting all close to Ray for? Shinji, are you like trying to take Ray's supplements? Oh, Kari, you're really kind. Nah, that's not true. Alright, well, let's go. Wow! Sexuality went up by 10 points! Well, I guess I'm not gonna go out with freaking Kari at this rate. No. I'm gonna be dating all the ladies. Sorry, what? Today's the first of the month. Oh, I got some money. Woo! Oh, not that much money. we should really go shopping. Yeah, but I want Tokyo 3 to be full power first. Yeah, but I want to go shopping. Oh, we'll go shopping next week, right? Then I want to go do some cleaning. All right, we'll do that the week after that. And then, well, let's actually, to be honest, let's get Tokyo 3 up to 500 first. Yeah. Oh! So on Wednesday afternoon. No, that's Tuesday afternoon. Asuka goes and does some running.
Yo, Shinji-kun. 今日から家事領事, つまり俺が体力強化の担当になった. まあ、よろしくな.
Wait, so Kaji is doing the training?
よろしくお願いします.
Kaji does the athletics training? Well, the short-haired girl does the book training, which we did on Monday. The long-haired girl, who I think her name is Satsuki, does the training for art. Isn't there another new chick that does something? The martial arts. That's Kaido. I think every character just does a different training. Asuka's helping me. That's nice of her. Thanks, I guess. More training. Asuka's here too. So Asuka does double training on Tuesdays. We should start doing the same training as these people, trying to like get our relationships up with them or whatever. I don't really know how this game works. Well, you want to find out what Karu does when he arrives and just do Karu. Now, if I hang out with Toji, does my sexuality go down? No, it doesn't. Huh. Okay. Alright, did some target practice. Whoopee. Oh, my sexuality went down then. Oh, really? Yeah. And, Thursday, I got the day off. This is Thursday, yeah. Stress went down. And hanging out with Toji and Kids Game. Don't we do this every Thursday? Yeah, because every Thursday I had the afternoon off, so it's... Yeah, and then freaking Toji tries to steal my takoyaki! Get away from my octopus balls! But touch my balls. Right. Wow, the game sounds really loud with these new headphones I got.
Bye bye.
Yeah. Even though I've only gone on like 1 point. Oh, that's right, I got volume control for those headphones. I'm an idiot. I could have just turned it down from the beginning. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Oh, that's why it's so loud. Because they're amplified, because they're nice headphones that you bought. I wouldn't say they're nice, they're still pretty fucking cheap, but you know how it is. Moving on. It's Friday, and we're doing some running stuff. Oh, Oscar! Wow! I'm spending a lot of time with Oscar. And she's spending a lot of time behind my back. Is it doing anything to, like, relationships? Or, I don't know. Oh, Oscar doesn't do morning. Well, there you go. Meanwhile, Sunday.
Wait,
what's this? What's this? Oh, this is the backstory with Masato and Kaji. What, Masato? Kaji, you're trying to hit on Satsuki. Which was Kaede? Was Kaede the one that we talked to on Monday? I kind of think Kaede is the martial arts chick. Kaji, you're at work right now. Hey, this is my job. What kind of job is it for you to harass girls? Girls, she said girls. Would you prefer I harassed you? Fuck you, dude. Oh shit. You know that is. Twin Angel. We've received word of an angel approaching. The data's been received. Hen is out. Well, let me blue. There's no mistake, it's an angel. All units, I mean all battle stages level 1. You go home and get the pilots over here. Roger. Oh, there it is! Look at him coming! Oh, he's gorilla walking. He's a wrestler! Is he actually moving? If we just sat here and waited long enough, would he actually like pass through the camera? Obviously not. He's not actually moving. He's far enough away that the we can't actually see that the model is. Are you sure? Kind of feels like it's getting closer. Nah, the model's not moving. Like, he's not actually getting closer to us. He's just sort of like walking on the spot. Are you sure? He's not moving though. Alright. Wouldn't it be weird if it just like kept walking? Like did a jet load and just walked straight over the camera? And like, because this camera is supposed to be like kayfabe camera, it just like got smashed and looked up. Are you sure that angel's not getting closer? It's not getting closer. Are you sure? It's not getting closer. Oh, I just remembered one thing that I did this round. This week. I started playing Skyrim again. Yeah. Yeah, so, I watched this video about something about Skyrim. I can't remember what it was. But I was like, 10 things you didn't know about Skyrim or something. And one of them was something I didn't actually know. And I was surprised. In Dawnstar, if you go to the one of the mines, the one that's like iron ore, at the entrance to the mine, by the way, that mine is the eastern mine. There's like two mines in the town. The mine that's on the east, if you look just to the left of the front entrance, there is an invisible chest, like behind some rocks next to a tree. And if you open the chest, it's just got a whole bunch of shit in it that you can take. And what that chest is, it's actually a link to a character, one of the Khajiit, like, caravans that roam around Skyrim. And it's actually her, like, inventory. And it was interesting, so I had this idea that I was going to make a character. I made an orc, and I was playing a legendary, and I beelined straight for Dawnstar, took everything out of it, and then just wanted to roleplay my life. Where I had to eat, I had to sleep, I had to do everything. But then when I got there, I'm like, you know what? I don't want to take all this stuff. I want to, like, truly start from nothing. So I ended up not actually taking anything out of the chest. And just, like, making a living as a, like, I mined. Well, the first thing I needed was a pickaxe. And I couldn't steal or pick up a pickaxe. So I, like, collected, like, berries and shit. Sold them at the alchemy store. Got enough money to buy a pickaxe from the blacksmith, then went and mined, like, ore to get to make money. Then I went on a little journey to, I think I went to Winterhold, and then I went to, Windhelm to buy some clothes, because up until that point, I was naked. And now I've just made it back to Dawnstar, and I don't know what the hell to do in the game. Also, I found out that the game starts in year, is it 401 or 201? I think it's 201, 4th year or 201, and in year 202, the days and dates match up with 2015. So now I'm like, I want to sit there and I want to wait 24 hours, 365 times, so that it's next year. So that I can do like a day-by-day playthrough of Skyrim. I'm not going to record it, but I want to do that. And it's one of the dumbest things I've thought. I'm getting really overboard with this day-by-day thing. I'm doing a day-by-day thing with Arena, although it's kind of like neutralized itself because it's only like I'm not doing fast travel episodes anymore. Thank God. So I think our next episode for that is on the 11th. I'm doing week-by-week episodes of Raising Ray and Raising Shinji. Hell, I'm doing a Raising Shinji right now. I'm telling you, that angel is not moving. No, I get it now. We've been sitting here for that long and the angel hasn't moved. I'm doing a day-by-day playthrough of Persona 3, although I'm not recording it. I will probably do a day-by-day playthrough and record it of Persona 4 next year, because the days match up. Why? I don't know. And now I want to do Skyrim as well. God, I'm an idiot. You're a bit of an idiot. What you should do is wait until you finish Arena, finish Daggerfall, finish Morrowind, finish Oblivion in day-by-day style, and then you can do Skyrim like that. Well, no, but when I do Skyrim, I'm not going to friggin' roleplay like I'm doing now. I'm just going to play the game. Yeah. Anyway, can you continue the story? Sorry. The Eva pilots are ready.
Okay. Shinji-kun, Asuka, 登場準備よ.
Okay, Shinji, Asuka, here's the operation.
Misato! せっかくの日本でのデビュー戦なんだから、私一人に任せてよ!
Misato, this is my debut fight in Japan. Why won't you let me do it by myself?
そんな甘いこと言っていられる余裕はないわ.
Look.
Shinji-kun, いいわね?
Look, we don't really have that luxury. But I'll let you take point, okay? Shinji, is that okay with you?
わかりました.
Yeah, sure.
Rei?
Well, you stay here, because you suck.
戦場予定地は電源が常備されていないの。だから電源ソケットが必要になるんだけど、今は3機を動かすには数が足りないのよ。
Not entirely sure what she said, but shouldn't mention Unit Zero, but I figured that what she was going to say was that Unit Zero is not repaired yet, so we can't use you.
わかりました。
But I guess Ray's fine with whatever she said.
第七使徒は未だ先行中。ここ第三神道教師を目指しています。 まもなく駿河湾に入ります。
Alright, the seventh angel has made land. It's approaching Tokyo 3, which is over here. And there's the... What is this place? I thought it was Suruga Bay? No, isn't this New Yokosuka? That's where the Pacific Fleet was headed when they were delivering Unit 2, remember? You would assume this would be the harbor.
Evangelion, hashim!
By launching the Avis, or am I going to actually control this? Oh, well, shit, better get your friggin' guide. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get my guide up. I got it. Wait. Not ready yet.
Okay, Misato.
Misato, I'm happy. Just let me. Can't remember where to shoot, no shoot. Essentially. Oh wait, no, I don't want that form. That's what the Wikipedia article, because it shows you all the menus. She didn't use the Sonic Glove. Nope. And she didn't actually split it in half. Oh, yes, she did. Wow, that was really poorly animated, but whatever. It's probably exactly what happens in the real animation, I guess. Sure, whatever. I don't think you actually need to control this. Well, I would like to get my menu just in case. Alright, well, you got it.
So.
Can you two retreat until we can fix this operation? Too late. Oh, are they going to show that what actually happens? No. Oh. Well.
本日午前11時3分をもってネルフは作戦遂行を断念。 国連第二方面軍に指揮権を譲渡。
Today at 11:03 in the morning, Nerv sortie to attack the angel.
同5分、目標に N2 爆雷を投下。
5 minutes later, we blew it up with an N2 bomb.
その足止めに成功。
The angel is now inactive.
Eva 初号機、2号機、現在回収中です。
I love those poses. They shouldn't one of them be in the water?
Ikari のいないときに限ってやられるとはな。
Well, it's kind of lucky that freaking Commander Kari's not here to see this shit.
申し訳ありません。
I will take full responsibility.
我々ネルフはこんな集体を晒すために存在しているのではない。これ以上恥をかかせるな。
Do you guys know why you're here?
了解。
No, I think he said Nerve cannot afford to have any, like, PR things like this. Fuck. Kaji.
What about
Kaji?
あのバーカがちょっかいかけてくるせいでまとまる考えもまとまらないのよ。
Sada's really not happy. She's very rough in this game. Like, she's almost speaking with like a Osakan accent. Like Toji.
粉をかけられて心が揺れるってことはまだ心がそこにあるってことでしょ。次失敗したら確実に首が飛ぶっていうのにいい気なの。
なんですって。いくらあんたでも言っていいことと悪いことがあるわよ。
はい、これあなたの首を救うアイデア。
え
Hey, look, here's a plan that can help you defeat the angels.
あとはあなた次第よ。それじゃね。
Anyway, see you later, bye.
ありがとう、リツコ。
Thanks, Ritsuko.
俺ならカジ君に言いなさい。
Oh, well, this wasn't made by me. This was Kaji's work.
あいつが?
He did it. Well, I guess I love him again.
分裂した第七使徒になすすべもなく敗退したシンジと
アスカ。 Hey, what day was it when,
追い詰められたミサトは2機のエヴァによる同調攻撃を承認
する。 I think it was Saturday.
残された時間は1週間。
Really? Yeah.
決戦の果てに待つものは勝利か、それとも。次回、イカリシンジ育成計画第8話、重なる時間、重なる心。
Chapter 8. Okay, I really wish I could translate this better, guys, but I'm sorry, but I can't. Because this is actually the first time I've played this game, so I don't know what's happening. The story's slightly different to the anime. And yeah. One of these days I'll read the manga, that might help my understanding of this game, but I'm kind of playing it blind, so can't really do a really good job of translating.No need to save, keep going.
Eva の修復は現在フルピッチで進められていますが、赤木博士からの報告
によると、You are going to give me Sunday, right?
あと1週間かかるということです。
Oh, fuck, maybe I should have saved. God, are you kidding me? You'll be fine.
使徒の様子は
現在自己修復中です。回復スピードからマギが算出した
活動再開の予想日程は同じく1
週間と出ています。
どちらも1週間か。
Yeah, see, they're talking about how the angel will reactivate in like a week, so you've got a week to prepare your defenses. Yeah. Yeah, chapter 8. Yeah. Oh, it's a click, right.I forgot that I had to click.
どう?作戦準備は進んでる?
Alright, well, are you ready? Have you got your plan ready?
ええ。
Yeah.
腰はまとめたわ。
ただね。
I guess.
どうしたの?
What's wrong?
誰と誰を組ませるか。頭が痛いわ。
I got a headache.
基本はシンジ君とアスカで行こうと思うの。でもあの噛み合わない二人で完璧なる協調ってのも超地骨ね。
So this plan needs Shinji and Asuka to work together, but I don't think they can actually do it perfectly. So it's kind of a problem. Well, we don't really have much of a choice, do we? Yeah, I know.
人類の命運がかかってるんだからね。それに使徒殲滅は私の使命。
All of humanity is riding on this, so we can't fail.
復讐ね。
Yeah, I guess.
うん。でも嫌になることもあるのよ。いつも前面に立って戦うのは子供たち。私たちは後ろにいることしかできない。
Something about how we have to rely on kids to save our butts.
世界のためとか正義とか口にするけど、所詮は汚い大人の言い訳。自分たちが生き残れればそれでいいと思ってる。
Adults are useless and something about the world.
生存欲求なしじゃ生物は生きられない。使徒と戦うのもそれがあるからじゃない。違うかしら、カズラギチン。
Whatever. All we have to do is defeat the angels. That's our duty and our job.
人間だから性に価値を求める。すべてが本能って割り切れたら、いっそ楽かしらね。
I have no idea what she said. I'm sure it wasn't that important.
yeah, ただいま。Sure. さあ、二人とも入って入って。
Hey, I'm home. Hey, you too. Come here.Well, this place is a fucking mess. Welcome home, Misato. Who are these two girls? So, wow. He called her Soyu instead of Oscar. I've never heard Shinji call her by her last name. Interesting. Whatever, Oscar and Rei.
Shin-chan.今日からアスカとレイが一緒に住むことになったわ。よろしくね。
Wait, what? Oh my god! What? No! Okay, I'll translate what she said. Hey, Shinji! From today on, Asuka and Rei are gonna be living together. Hope you have fun. So Rei's gonna live here too? What?
うっさいわね、男のくせに。叫びたいのはこっちの方よ。
You're a fucking noisy boy.
イカリ君。よろしく。
I hope, let's have a good working relationship. I really don't know how to translate yoroshiku. Okay, I guess it means let's work together or all the best or, pleased to be working with you? I don't know.
よろしく。
Anyway, yeah, I guess.
さてと。
This room is dirty as fuck, by the way. I'm pretty sure there's a tissue on the ground over there. And some spilled shit.
今度の人を倒すには、同時に2つのコアを攻撃するしかないわ。つまり、
2人の気持ちを完璧なユニゾンが必要なのよ。If I, like, do better with Rei?
そのためには訓練はもちろん。
体のサイクルまで合わせなくちゃいけない。時間がない。
命令拒否は認めませんからね。
そんな無茶な。それに必要なのは二人なんでしょ。
I don't want
to. なんで三人必要なのよ。
Doesn't this just require two people? Why the hell do we have three people? Good question.
ユニゾンはアスカ、それにシンジ君で行うわ。万が一に備えてレイも参加してもらいます。組み合わせが合わなかったら変えるつもりよ。
Sorry, what? I'm not sure if it's me.And either Oscar or Rei, or if it's Oscar and either me or Rei. So I might not even get a fight if I'm not good enough. I bet Rei and Oscar would actually make a pretty good pair.
Eh? 私がダメだったらファーストに変えられちゃうの?
Wait, you mean if I'm not good enough, you're gonna use the first instead of me?
まあ、簡単に言えばそういうことね。
Well,You know, we're gonna use the best option that we have. Fine, I understand. I'll do my best.
どうせやるしかないんだろうな。
早速始めるわよ。3人ともこれに着替えて。
So the three of you work hard.
うわ、なにこれ、ダサい。
Oscar just said, "What the hell is this?" It'sSo, how do you translate it? Not old fashioned, but daggy, I guess. It's just really tacky, probably works too.
Misato-san, 本当にこれ着なくちゃいけないんですか?
Oh, is this the super clothes that they have to wear? Probably.
当たり前でしょうが、こういうものは形から入るのよ。ほら、恥ずかしがってないで早く着る。
I want to say.
やだな。
I don't want to. Oh, hello. What is going on in this picture? So, it looks like Shinji and Asuka are like scissoring. And Rei's just chilling out with her legs spread, and Shinji's like in between her legs. And Asuka's like pushing his head in between her breasts. Interesting. And she's got a white shirt on, as opposed to... Theoretically, if he's blue, she's red. And she should be, the other primary color. Yellow. Whatever. Shinji, what are you doing? Do it properly. I did. You suck. And you failed. Why don't you men just go away and let us girls do it together? Doesn't matter if it's a man or a woman. What did Rei say? Is this okay? What did I just do?
So, wakaranaino.
Ah, yosou ijou ne. Koryou saki no omoi yarareru wa.
Masato wants to drink some more alcohol. That was an interesting
picture. Yeah.
I really want to see the state of this room, because it looks like it's, like, dirty as fuck. But anyway, I guess the rest of our week's gonna be just training, I suppose. Alright, well this episode's gone on long enough. For now... I really got nothing. I'm tired now, so I'm just gonna go take a sleep. After watching the Avengers and having a full day and recording both these episodes... I'm still gonna upload them. For now, my name is Leo, and I will see you next time.